That sprite change, the Siren in Final Fantasy VIII Remake, was an unnecessary change regardless of where you s whether you consider such critics of a thing to be degenerates or whatever you may call or not. I have the original PC, the original game on PC, so to be honest, why would I buy a remaster in the first place? Yeah, this would be an example of an actual unnecessary change. Of one that is legitimately counts as one. And I think this change was only made to like the PlayStation version. To the PlayStation 4 release. Yeah, it is still absurdity, even if people accuse you of having weird sexual fetish with regard to a Siren. To be honest, I think that those people making that accusation are the ones with the Lola Bunny and Siren fetish. It is like the furries that deny that they are into inflation. And by the way, I don't have a problem with people who are into either of those. Me, that's your business. As long as you're not hurting children. And then let's take a look at Final Fantasy, let's take a look at Final Fantasy of Remaster. Final Fantasy VIII Remaster. And see what the reviews are like. Let's see what the reviews are like here, okay? So we got let's look at some screenshots. And you can see that the character Squall, it does actually look better. Like the character designs are better. I don't know about if they've changed anything in remaster in the PC version. But I know in the PlayStation version that was like a big deal that people were making a fuss about. So let's look at the reviews. And, or at least one of them, a more recent review. Not recommended by Serema, by Serene. I love FF8. It's my favorite numbered Final Fantasy game. The original game release is a bit rough, but it works. There are mods to make it better too. This is trash. The game was poorly ported and runs at 17 FPS on a rig that can run FF15 on high. It is fundamentally broken as a port. Save your money and don't pay Square Enix for trash ports. Let's look at some other ports. And you can just see all these different these different ports. Probably I think some of these were like more recent reviews. And like some of these covering and let's take a look at the overall review, like the overall reviews are mixed, but a few of them are positive. So, what the heck is wrong with this port and whatnot? It's just like everyone just wants to kind of complain. You might be thinking, yeah, I generally take the vast majority of people in this case because. Yeah, but one that doesn't scream quality. Let's look at Final Fantasy VIII, regular Final Fantasy. Let's look at that one. See how that one gets reviews. Yeah, we don't even need to do that. Very positive. So we're seeing very positive reviews. And so this one must be doing a lot because other than the that one negative review, it's overall positive. It's very it's almost as if the original is better. That's about all. Peace out.